Hey guys, this is Jim again, Hangar 18. Here we got the Free Wing F-35A model. I'm flying it with a 4200 4-cell, which is good size. Gives me a little bit more weight to it, so it's not as fluttery, and gives me a little more power. I found it's pretty much the best for me between power and weight for the battery. But it's got quite a few flights on it. I do have it set up in Vector. I'll be able to turn it on and off with the switch. So I'll probably fly today, probably out of Vector, just normal. So I haven't flown this in a while. So here we go, Free Wing F-35 Alpha. I did do a little bit of throttle thrust vectoring, but not much. So there you have it. Spring Wing F-35, Alpha model, with a 4200 4-cell.